Audio check 1, 2. We in the building. Conway the Machine. Tear Gas. Featuring Rick Ross and Weezy. What? Let's go. Alrighty then. I know y'all been telling me I've been falling off lately. Yes, I know I have been falling, but it's not all my fault, guys. My editing software has been going crazy. So for those of you who've been waiting on videos to drop, I know you guys been waiting on videos. I've been wanting to drop videos too, but like I said, I had to get my tech in to do a whole overlay over my software, but we back. Should be clear and clear. New camera, new audio. Let me know how crisp we look. How do we sound? We good to go? Let me know how the thing go. Conway the Machine, we need to do no long talking. Weezy F, baby, feature daddy, feature god. Listen to me. Y'all better not let Lil Wayne spies out on this track, you know. If Lil Wayne spies on this, all right then. I can talk to some people about it after this one. But no long talking on the Lady DJ. Good to be back in the seat, back on the bully. Squeeze the trigger.
He's one of us now.
Hi, Conway.
Look, I'm just trying to keep my head above the water. My feet on solid ground. Post-traumatic stress disorder got me smoking out of bound. Heard a nigga say he gon'.
Ooh, this old school beat. Ooh, they're taking me back. Just like those Queen beats back in the day. I like these kind of beats. Let's go, Conway. It's when you just spitting on this one. This when we just rapping. We hood rapping on this one. I like these beats.
Look, I'm just trying to keep my head above the water. My feet on solid ground. Post-traumatic stress disorder got me smoking out of bound. Heard a nigga say he gonna do something to me. How that sound? Anybody get out of bounds? Shots gonna come and knock it down. Woo! Probably gonna get my flowers while I can smell them. It's gonna take my untimely demise before they realize I was a legend.
Why does people wait like... Yeah, that's how the music industry sometimes goes. It's always like, why do we have to wait until people pass to realize that, bro, this music was actually so good, so great? You know what I'm saying? They did it with Pop Smoke. They did it with a lot of other artists that have passed and gone rest in peace. And then now their music is like, oh, time's the test of time. Like, y'all should have given them their flowers when they was here, bro. Don't wait until they go.
While I can smell them. It's gonna take my untimely demise before they realize I was a legend. I can see this shit now. Everybody posting their pictures with a caption to make people think you really was my nigga. Woo. Told my mama don't let them fuck niggas in my funeral. Bury me in my jewels so niggas know my life is beautiful.
Don't let those same dudes who only rhyme me for clout snapping pictures and just post them on Facebook for a little bit of trolls and a little bit of fines. Don't let them into my funeral because they wasn't the real ones.
Let them fuck niggas in my funeral. Bury me in my jewels so niggas know my life is beautiful.
Woo! It was to write it off. Say bury me in my jewels just so they could know my life was beautiful. I tell my cousins, I say, bro, when I bury and gone, I don't want to look nice. I want to look like natural me. I want people looking at my casket and be like, damn, that nigga lived a good life. He ain't look young or nothing. Like, he looked like, bro, he lived. Yes.
All challenges are invited. They always inspired by that feeling that I provided. Book of Conway, I'm far from my final chapter. Retired trapper, my idols wasn't no rappers.
Not at all.
Race to the top and I'm driving faster.
Say my idols wasn't even rappers. You know who they probably was? Trap boys.
Run the bag up then retire after. Kilograms who in the stupendous man. Gave my nigga life, I know it hit him on that prison van. You don't know the feeling of never seeing your kid again. And this a Russell Wilson type nigga raising your little man. Real shit, I know the feeling, ain't seen my son in a minute.
Future, boy, Future, you was catching, boy. You, this ain't no, this a Russell Wilson type shit. I'ma raise little mine, don't worry about it. I have that same thing. Like if I ever dating a girl and, you know what I mean, son, like kids are innocent at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? I truly believe that from a whole perspective. So I give those fathers and mothers who take care of other people's kids that are not their own, like they're their own. You know what I'm saying? That's maturity. I gotta hand clap that. Fox.
Prison man, you don't know the feeling of never seeing your kid again. And this a Russell Wilson type nigga raising your little man. Real shit, I know the feeling, ain't seen my son in a minute. DM don't answer for me, so fuck her, I'm in my feelings. I talk it cause I live it, don't give a fuck about no image.
He knows him and his son ain't talk for a minute.
So fuck her, I'm in my feelings. I talk it cause I live it, don't give a fuck about no image. And I'm just getting started.
started, my story is far from finished. My little brother just came home from doing time. Put a bankroll in his pocket, cause I love to see him fly. DS on his neck, even if I gotta give him mine. And my bro don't owe me shit, cause I just wanna see him shine.
I could paint literally as he's speaking, I could see everything as he's going through the wordplay. Like, this is what you talk about, great rappers and great people who could put words together and paint pictures and images. Like, there's no video to this. I could close my eyes and picture everything what he's saying word for word. It's clarity, it's a good message, and it's like worded so well that you could visually imagine it, if that makes sense.
There for me when I got shot, them niggas wasn't there for
Conway
me.
Conway spoke.
They wasn't there for me when I needed.
Put some respect on Conway the Machine's name, bro. He could spit.
Emotion wasn't there for me.
When you was out then,
I feel like they scared of me.
Yeah, scared.
And I just got a bag and another bag. I just got a bag and another bag.
Who's up next?
Nah, I'm in my bag and I'm about they probably scared of me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go, Weezy.
I just got a bag and another bag, yeah, yeah. I just got a bag and another bag, yeah, yeah. Now I'm in my bag and I bet them niggas petrified, too terrified to testify. You get terrorized, that's death defined. Dissect the guy, body parts can't be specified.
Pause. Wait a minute. When I say whoa,
I mean whoa.
He felt it coming with the beat already. He gets respect, Weezy F. Baby. That whole petrified to testify, too terrifying to
niggas petrified, too terrified to testify, you get terrorized, that's death defined. Dissect the guy, body parts can't be specified. Set on fire, buy his dinner work, he get identified. His bitch gotta come and verify. The revolution will be televised.
Talk what you wanna say about Drake. Talk what you wanna say about all these other Trey songs, YG, everything. No. Feature king right here, Lil Wayne. There's nobody who has probably done more features and taken over more features other than Eminem. But Eminem don't do as much features as Lil Wayne because Eminem keeps it in a certain category to where he don't, you got to be in that certain lane for him to rock with you, bro. That's just Fox around the board. But Lil Wayne, he will rap on your shit. And Lil Wayne will rap your shit up.
Buy his dinner work, he get identified. His bitch gotta come and verify. The revolution will be televised. I'm about to binge watch, fuck on.
You gotta come and identify. It's gonna be televised. That whole from petrified. He started that scheme from petrified from he opened up the line. People petrified to testify. And he keep that running straight. Y'all.
Identify. His bitch gotta come and verify. The revolution will be televised. I'm about to binge watch, fuck on Zoom and let our friends watch. Free dope, no cap, no syringe top. Killing pussy, the dick need teardrops. Tell the ops in a pin drop, I'll be there in 10 tops. Clip full like an inbox, shoot you in your ear pods.
Nah, Lil Wayne ain't gonna just fuck everything up just like that. Lil Wayne, you just gonna niggas up just like that? Bruh, come on, Weezy, you can't be doing that. And this man ain't the best rapper alive. This man, Lil Wayne, is not the best rapper alive? What? Let me keep it real. Let me keep it real. And I'm gonna say this, and I know a lot of people can get mad at me at saying this. Right now, as it stands, Eminem and Lil Wayne are the two biggest hip-hop artists ever. Ever. All right? Argue with me in the comment section if you want to see who is bigger than who. That ain't the argument what I'm trying to get across. All I'm saying is Lil Wayne and Eminem, Marshall Mathers, Tonchi, are the two biggest hip-hop artist ever. Argue with me if you want to. Let's talk about it in the comment section.
I like to thank my plug at this time. I cannot forget slime. It's a thin line. It's Weezy and kind. Catches on the incline. Up, up, and thin air. So high sometimes my throne feel like a wheelchair. I'm half dead.
What wheelchair? Hold on. Go back, DJ. Go back, man. Shit.
This bitch gotta come and verify. The revolution will be televised. I'm about to binge watch. Fuck on Zoom and let our friends watch. That free dope. No cap, no syringe top. Killing pussy, the dick need teardrops. Tell the ops in a pin drop. I'll be there in 10 tops. Clip full like an inbox. Shoot you in your ear pods. I like to thank my plug at this time. I cannot.
Shoot you in your ear pods with just bars? Come on. Stop. Stop, Weezy.
vibes, clip full like an inbox, shoot you in your ear pods. I like to thank my plug at this time. I cannot forget slime, it's a thin line. It's Weezy and kind, catches on the incline, up, up in thin air. So high sometimes my throne feel like a wheelchair. I'm half dead as it is.
So up, how high in the sky, my throne feels like a wheelchair.
Plug at this time, I cannot forget slime, it's a thin line. It's Weezy and kind, catches on the incline, up, up in thin air. So high sometimes my throne feel like a wheelchair. I'm half dead as it is, flag red as it is. Bad breaks on my temper, don't add weight to my temple. Them bitches, they follow me like a drag race. Start your engine, say you in your bag. Nigga, your bag too small to fit. The nigga scared of me, I'ma cook them. Who wants some chicken water?
If I was rappers, I'd be scared of Lil Wayne too. If I was rappers this year, 2022, I'd be scared of Lil Wayne too. I mean, bro, that verse right there. Oh my God. Oh my God. What? You know what that was just now? That reminded me of Lil Wayne and Look At Me Now. When he just spazzed on the track with Busta Rhymes and Busta was kind of like Busta took Look At Me Now with Chris Brown. And then Lil Wayne came on and just spazzed, even though we know Wayne can't rap as fast as Busta. But the way he's putting them words together and how he's putting them words together, this took me right back to that. Like, Jesus. And Lil Wayne is doing this today? And y'all don't think he's the greatest rapper alive? Are you out of your mind? Rick Ross. I don't even know how you felt about that, bro. I know Ross felt some type of way. But Ross is doing what he do. Let's go, Rosé.
I'm on the balcony, I listen to the birds chirp.
Uh-huh.
200 acres, let me show you what my words were. My women vintage incentives come with the service. Regurgitate all the bitches who really worthless. My bitch position come with the...
They regurgitate all the girls who are really worthless. Ross gonna give you that boss talk. All day, every day, he's been doing it from 1990-something, from the 2000s when he came out. Ross been giving that boss talk, and he's been slick with it ever since. He has no changes like the Snoop Dogg when it comes to talking about how he rolling. Yeah, same flow, same way, boss talk every time with Ross.
Regurgitate all the bitches who really worthless. My bitch position come with the pensions and purses. Mm. I'm talking Benzes, Balmain, and all of the Birkins. Young niggas beef them, we bust them down in their verses. Contact the killers when shooters begin to surface.
Rick Ross stepped his game up. Rick Ross has stepped his game up because he heard what Lil Wayne did on the last verse. I don't even want to hear about it. I know Rick Ross. I've been listening to Rick Ross from Port of Miami, the first one, hustling, hustling, hustling. I've been listening to Rick Ross from then, so I know what Rick Ross is capable of doing. He's stepping on the gas pedal right now because he just hear what Lil Wayne do just now. Hey, bro, you ain't gonna leave me that far in the gap. You ain't gonna be busting 90 miles an hour on me and I gain 20. No, I got at least step it up to 45, 50, or 60 miles an hour. I may can't keep up with you, but bro, you ain't gonna lost me in no gap. You ain't gonna overlap me.
You niggas slaughtered your daughter's attendance earnings. I'm in the culling and calling shots, I'm the colonel. My diamond sparkle models caught up in the turmoil. I keep the drums and the guns just for the paranoia.
Maybach music. And you heard how short his verse was. Damn, this is such an old school feel. Tag Yass, Conway the Machine, Rick Ross, Lil Wayne, H.O.T. Nothing but hotness, nothing but fire off this track. This one gave him a personal spin lift. He gotta give him his roses. Yo, Conway the Machine is underrated, but he got bars for days, bro. Bars for days, and he is nice with the storytelling and nice with the rapping. So, like I said, we going crazy with videos, guys. I'm back in the saddle, ready to get to work, ready to get to the grind. You know how we do. We can't eat unless we hunt. So we gotta hunt so we could eat. Peace out, y'all.